Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Evil Within, where we are still working our way up the tower to pop up the other one. Still trying to talk about it. And to be honest, not going so well for it. I think the little pep talk from Myra definitely helped him. In case you want to, you know, do any weapon upgrades or health and that. For me, I'm good. Pull the lever. Right, I want to check out the room that those two just burst out from. Take that. And get ammo pouch. Now that's handy. Bars. Okay, not that way. Boy with the flamethrower hasn't shown up yet. Famous last words. It's a trap. Thank you. Go.
I offer you one more chance to join the bright side of history. Otherwise, you'll be stuck in your own tortured mind.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
Now that is screaming last chance. Screw it. Let's go. I like the fact that he's now got two shotguns as well.
Because of your refusal, I have no choice. I will dismantle this one. I will find your wife, and I will murder her in front of your daughter. You will suffer dearly at my hands as I use her power.
Not if I kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.
Where are you, you son of a bitch? There he is.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
Not you Lily. Did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
There's nothing to save her from.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I promise.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors, and they still haunt your memories.
Oh, shit.
Remember where this all began.
Beacon.
Remember Beacon.
Yeah, anyone would be terrified of what he saw in Beacon.
Yes, you remember it all.
Chainsaw boy. Chainsaw boy. Can't fight them, you can only run.
What? Enough of this shit!
Oh,
This is one way to beat your fears, I guess.
You think this will stop me?
Box head.
What else have you got?
Myra.
Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead.
Not quite.
Let's go home. No!
The power of the core is mine.
Oh! Now he's dead. Very dead. Jesus.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.
Pull the tower down.
Myra?
She left her white goop everywhere. good riddance. Whoa.
Oh, God. There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?
Collapsing in on itself.
Damn it. Myra, where did you go? What is this?
Smoke.
It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please.
She's been in there too long.
I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong? You've got to fight it!
There's the real Myra.
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already dead, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Sebastian, now, leave.
No, I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place.
Whoa.
Myra! Shit. What is she trying to do?
Fairly certain we're close to the end now, so I'm not going to worry about doing any upgrades. Plenty of gear lying about.
Myra!
Right.
I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Whoa. Thankfully, they seem to be blind.
All right.
Or at least deaf.
I hope she hasn't gone far.
Let's have a look around for extra stuff. In this case, plenty of ammo. Scan at the top of the buildings just in case there's any. No. I mean, it wouldn't make any sense for there to be a statue here anyway.
Myra! Stop!
I'm gonna go back on another playthrough just to clear up any other stuff I've missed. Obviously I meant to do that the first time round, but after I lost my save files I didn't really have it in me to play all the way through again straight away. And then everything hit the fan. I was swamped at work, the whole lockdown thing happened, so you gotta be in the right mindset to play a game like this.
There she is.
Be harder. Oh god. One shot. I think it's because I've got it set to my gun. There's a thing on the settings where you can make your gun do more damage than it usually would. I've got that on, and then I've fully upgraded my damage on the handgun as well. Not breakable ones, okay. We did drop some goop. 10 grand. Nice.
Myra! Where are you going?
I won't let you hurt Lily.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
Your love can't protect her. Only I can do that. I told you to leave.
She lost it.
Can't let her take Lily.
Come on, Sebastian, snap out of it.
Is that our house? She must be there. Can't stop now.
Also, Union's officially destroyed. Oh, there we go. Now I can move.
Their guard is down. Union is running so smoothly that they're not monitoring it as closely. Now or never.
We should be able to free Lily before they know we're there. Once she's out, we'll be as good as invisible.
Are you sure about this, Theodore? Someone as high ranking as you. If you get caught...
I've made my decision, Kidman. I can no longer stand idly by while they use that poor girl for their selfish needs.
Son of a bitch knew what he was doing before he even came in here.
And that surprises you?
Don't. They'll just hunt Lily down and put her back inside. I can't let
let that happen. Just promise me you'll get Lily to Sebastian when this is all over.
I promise, Myra. I guess this is goodbye.
Myra was planning on becoming the core? Why?
Because the core has the power to destroy Union and Mobius. Forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman. Let's hear you talk your way out of hell, Wallace.
Like you could use some help, Detective. I'm afraid that this will be the last time I can help you. I feel the end approaching.
You've been here for me the whole time. Both times.
Maybe I've been with you longer than that.
What do you mean? Who are you?
I'm who I've always been. I'm who I'll always be. I'm who you turn to when you need inner strength. And you need me now more than ever.
And when this is all over?
When this is all over, you won't need me again.
Because this will be over? Or because I'll be dead?
The same answer applies either way. Now, let's get you ready.
So close. So 4, 8, 8 more. It says it's saving, but let's do a quick save. Let's do a manual save anyway.
Run, Lily. Hide. I'll find you. I promise.
What do you think you're doing, Myra?
I'm protecting my daughter.
You fool. The power she commands, you don't understand.
No. You don't understand what I'll do to keep her safe.
Damn you, Myra. You can't run from me. I'll find you.
You did it, Myra. You kept her safe. But now you're putting her in danger.
Snap out of it.
Myra? Is it you?
Sebastian.
Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life, and so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear, because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No,
hang on.
I won't let anyone take her from me.
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this!
That ain't good.
God.
You hurt me. You'll hurt her too. I won't let you.
God damn it, Myra! Stop this! Think about what you're doing! I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
Ooh.
Shit.
That's just creepy.
Do this. Myra, please. I'm so sorry.
I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now. Please, hurry.
You know, made it a nice straight path for me to follow.
Gotta get to the house.
Establish contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait! The core's been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to re-establish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir. It's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid. Call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is. Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
Ah!
days.
She's got to be in her room upstairs.
Oh.
It's me, Lily. I'm here.
Is it really you?
Shh. It's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again. Myra! I've got her. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine, I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Shh. Just promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this.
You've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life that was taken from you.
I love you, Myra.
I was about to say you need to hurry up, because we've only got 2 minutes left.
I love you too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go, now!
That's the problem with recording for a PlayStation. You can only have it back
1 hour to go. Oh. Come get me, assholes.
I hate to do this. The next video is only going to be a few minutes long, but I'm going to have to do it. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be links to the full players in the description. And I hope to see you next time for the final couple of minutes of Evil Within 2. I'm going to upload the video straight away. So, yeah. Thank you and adios.